Celtic already champions, Hearts almost certain to finish sixth. People said that this game didn't mean anything, but it always matters when Hearts play Celtic, and James Forrest is down after the ball was won by Stephen Naismith. He's still down. Celtic continue. Brown out muscled by a down, but then wins it back. In comes Dimitri Mitchell. Play on, says Bobby Madden. Naismith again. Now Callaghan play surges on. Celtic down to 10. Forrest is now back to his feet. Down goes Watson Edward. Bobby Madden's out with his card again.
It's a cynical foul, isn't it,
yeah,
from Callaghan?
Yeah.
He knows he's getting beat. He knows his team are up against it. Celtic have an overload on the opposite side of the pitch, so he had to make the foul.
Take a yellow card, Stephen, simple as. Edward does very well, cutting inside Callaghan, who clearly brings him down quite cynically.
There's not a lot on that, is there, really?